day. Well, it's a big interview. It's the interview that people all over the country, shows everywhere, are trying to get, and we've gotten it. And that is to actually interview the fly that became the star of last night's vice presidential debate. A fly that flew in, rested on Mike Pence's head for an uncomfortable amount of time. Mm-hmm. And people don't know where the fly came from, why it wouldn't leave, why it stayed there so long. And we have the fly on Mike Pence's head on the phone right now. A fly on Mike Pence's head, how are you?
Hello, Rick and Bubba. Buzzworth here.
Hey, so it's Buzzworth? Is that your name?
Buzzworth's the name. And first things first, Rick and Bubba.
Okay.
A lot of people think I could have been a tiny military surveillance drone.
Right. Yes.
I'm just a fly. I'm flesh and blood. Or should I say, I am exoskeleton and goo. people are also saying I could have maybe thrown up or pooped in Pence's hair during the debate.
Yeah, I heard that.
Not true. I laid eggs. You think I'm going to trust Kamala Harris with my unborn children?
Buzzworth!
Bad fly, bad fly.
That's pretty good.
Legitimate point.
That's a good fly.
Also, I didn't land on Kamala Harris because I'm actually black, and I was worried she would throw me in prison.
Please listen to the buzz.
The truth is, I actually know Vice President Pence.
Oh, you do?
I'm his one and only black friend, yes.
This is so good.
Seriously, though, flies are attracted to dead things. And after working with Trump for 4 years, Pence is definitely dead inside. But I got to tell you, Rick and Bubba, last night was a rush. Ooh, it was the best minute and a half of my life. That's what B said. Sorry, insect humor, a little bit of insect
humor. Yeah, I got that there. I got it, yeah.
I really didn't know I would cause such a stir by landing on Vice President Pence's head.
Yeah,
people were going crazy. People were going nuts. After the debate, Mike Pence's wife, Karen, said she needed to speak to the moderator.
What were they going to speak about?
Karen, moderator.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay. Karen,
I'm sorry. I got off the screen.
Sorry about that, Buzzworth.
By the way, Rick and Bubba, after the debate, Kamala Harris finally answered the question about whether she would pack the Supreme Court. She said, yes, I will absolutely pack the court. Turns out she was talking about the prison basketball court.
Oh, okay.
Anywho, I gotta go. I'm gonna go drink some coffee. Buzzbox. Gonna go read a book. Lord of the Flies. Gonna read that book and then maybe listen to some music. I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
Thank you, Buzzworth.
And remember, kids, I want to say something to the kids out there. If you think you are too small or you think you are too tiny to make a big difference, just think about me. You hear that, Adler? All right, I gotta go quarantine for 10 days, which is the rest of my life. Deuces!
Buzzworth the fly
that
landed on Mike Pence's head.
Oh, way better. Gosh, than I thought.
Yo, my goodness.
A lot better. Than
that was. Wow. And then, guys, that's an exclusive interview.
I know. It's hard to catch.
There's nobody. I wonder if he'll probably be all over the rest of the news media today. Yeah. But we had him first.
That's right.
Rick and Bubba.